Legit X Killer here. Just playing some Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 remix. Just got it today. Just finally got it done downloading. Got all through the tutorial a little bit. So we're just gonna start on Destiny Islands. This is the very beginning of the game. So hope you guys enjoy it. Let's see what we gotta do. Nah, duh, I heard you telling me. Logs, cloth, rope. Alright. Alright, let's go find everything. There you go. Got one. The so-called items. Look around the rest of the island.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today? You're going down! Come on! Yeah! Ha! Bring it on!
Damn, got my ass whooped. I'll get you next time. Let's see. Logs, cloth, and a rope, I do believe. I'll find another log. I'll suck this guy real quick.
Hey, what's happening, man?
You guys got a Jamaican accent? Alright. No. Yeah, that's rude. No. Right. Man, it's been forever since I played this game. It's been so much fun. I haven't played this game since I was a kid. When I was on the PlayStation 2, played all the time. Have always played it with my cousin. The cousin that I played it with is in the Marine Corps right now. I'll be safe out there with all what's going on in the politics and everything, which this channel is not all about that. So let's get to work, shall we? Second phone. Alright. Stupid phone, always Facebook bugging me. Alright, I need to go find that other log. There we go. Let's climb the tree. Saved in a while. Alright. At least now we know where it is. been so long. Such a this little girl over here.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
And it's like an hour to mess with children. Wait, this is where I found a road. I can find a cross somewhere. Now. What could that be? Right there the entire time. Ain't that something?
His home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just... I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Alrighty, guys. They're gonna probably, they need to fight to the death more, because
Sora,
they both like her.
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paupu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Mr. Donald. And he's got a hell of a walk.
I'm supposed to feel this one. What?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Uh-oh. He in some trouble now.
Hey Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Yeah.
Show me your stuff! Ha!
Fight with a volleyball now, come on. So we don't need to attack it. Alright, let's override it.
I get to share the Powpoo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Powpoo with Kyrie.
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Now I figured out what I gotta do. Thank you. I barely lost to you. Let's see here. See here. Yeah, it's gonna take a few minutes. Alrighty, guys, I'm gonna go do something. We'll call it for right now, but I'll be back on in the next 20 minutes or 30 minutes, so I'll start broadcasting then. Before I cut off, let me go save. Actually, you know what? We're gonna call it here. You guys. I'm pretty sure no one's gonna watch this until really, really later. So, if you enjoy it, continue watching my videos. I have plenty more on my YouTube channel. It's just my name. That's you'll see if you see this video on YouTube, you'll definitely see it on you'll see my other videos I broadcasted that I've done. Sword Art Online, Lost Song videos, a video of Sword Art Lost Song. I've done a couple videos of Attack on Titan. I'm mostly a big anime playing guy, but friends of mine told me they were remaking this, so I decided, I'm like, hey, I finally have enough money to get everything, get these, so I was like, hell yeah, I'm gonna get these and start playing them. So let's go in here and save, and I will see you guys on the flip side.